Yo, what's good, everyone? Your boy Deke back again with another react vid. Flyers versus Penguins. Pens got smoked. It was a tough night, not only for this game, but also Madden. What the hell are you doing? They have these hero card promos dropping tomorrow. For the Steelers, they just so happen to drop like a 91 overall Derek Watt at fullback. Just the card we needed. So, yeah, tough night all around. I didn't even catch the first period either, so I didn't see any of the Penguins' goals. Just saw the Flyers score 3 goals and end up winning 4-3. It was unfortunate, but we're here to rewatch the game through these highlights, so let's get into it.
Couldn't be much higher.
Dude, I noticed this. The Flyers goalie on his face mask has the moose. Dude, there's only one moose. That's Johan Hedberg. Don't give me any of this.
3 games this week. 7 shots on goal. Tuesday's games lead all players. Getty Malkin banks it ahead. Kapanen.
Yeah, so Pens must have dominated the first period to go up 3-1. Were they up 3-0 and then they just let up 4 unanswered goals? So who is this? Letang? Dude, Letang is on fire.
Anaheim's glove and by Evgeny Malkin and into the net. Look at the high hit here as Kapanen's got his head down. Raffle hits him right in the head. And then Sanheim.
Was that deflected?
With his glove as Letang floats it in. There's the glove.
It looked like it was deflected by the Flyers. Crosby got the play. So that was pretty nice. Oh, that was a nice shot. Wow, I can't believe we scored on that. Oh, this was that dude. Was this the former Flyer? Friedman?
Wow. In the rush the other night, picked up his first assist, but now he's going to get a goal and a Crosby assist. There's the shot, the rebound.
Dude, that was such a cheap goal. That was such a cheap goal. Look at this. Hits out of the air by the Flyers. Oh, man, that was a scrappy goal. That was lucky as hell. That was an amazing opportunity, though. Crosby's shot was nice, and then just to get a rebound like that.
A couple of misplays. Sanheim and then Giroux with the glove, and the Penguins taking advantage. Here's Kapanen right in.
Bro! Look at this passing.
McCann, he is shaken up after putting that puck in.
That was a hell of a pass by Kapanen. That was a hell of an effort by McCann. Look at that. He broke the stick, too. Dude, what a shot. That was awesome. Yeah, Penguins really deserved those first 3 goals there. It was literally like 5 minutes into the game. Bad pass by Malkin. Glove saved by Jari.
Drops down to the ice, but he will smother it. It's a big save. Turnover at the top of the zone. Konechny will drop it back. Hayes, Konechny fires off the crossbar.
Dude, I'm telling you. Jari is not getting enough credit because we're losing. I mean, we lost the game. He let up 4 goals, but I don't even know how many of those goals were his fault. I mean, that's just some bad defense.
Gostis bare for Couturier. Swings it down for Van Riemsdyk. Voracek away from Bluger. Rink wide pass. Couturier has some room. Fires. He scores.
I mean, what can you do there? That was a hell of a shot.
Points in 8 straight, and it's 3. That's just giving it all in desperation to make that save. That was something, but this one here was a right.
That was an
shot.
Amazing shot.
You see the traffic in front from Van Riemsdyk? That keeps Jari way back in the net. Then he's got to look to his
Isn't
right.
Marino supposed to be good?
See, all. See, he looks to his right, and that just creates so much.
He's the Provorov. Wait, shoots, change direction. Puck was loose. Jari, a big save. Again behind the goal, Pedersen. Short pass, Bluger. His stick's tied up. The play slows down a bit. Here come the Flyers again with Kevin Hayes to the interior left.
Oh, that was dirty. That was dirty.
Runs it back to Pedersen. 15 seconds left in the period. Pedersen tapping it. Backhand feed Letang with some room. Side of the net. The tip try by Malkin off the side of the goal.
Ooh, that was slick. Kind of crap.
Why would they even show that? Come on. throws it right in front. Dude, this is where everything falls apart. Stick for Marino to intercept the pass and off the scramble behind the net. Giroux will set it up and slide it back to the point. Right into the middle. Rizzano bait Cubel tonight on the rebound. Jari, big see, bro, what do you want Jari to do?
Again, Tristan Jari, shining point blank chance. Here's Dustin Braun.
Cubel got a lot of pace on that shot as well.
Bait Cubel right in front of chance. Jari there again. And on the rebound, they score.
He's literally sitting there 5 feet away from Jari. Wide open, uncovered.
I don't think Jari could either. Everybody shades towards the puck. Nobody's looking behind. Look at Lindblom. He's wide open. There's one. And then the rebound.
I don't know what they're doing. Marino's covering the guy behind the net. Was that Malkin that was just standing in between? No, who's 28? I don't know what the hell they were doing. Yeah, this was just a collapse, dude. Epic collapse. Four unanswered goals.
They better get the next one.
Jari again. It's tight on Giroux.
Even the dude on the Penguins post game was saying, I can't remember if it was Colby Armstrong or if it was Jay Caulfield. They're former players. They're saying, like, I think Jari played a pretty damn good game.
Really got clocked here, guys. He's still
I don't know if there's going to be a trade brewing here because they need, I'm assuming defense, because that's definitely been the thing that's been killing them up to this point. Let me know in the comments if there's any guys I should be looking out for or any rumors that people are going to be talking about with the Penguins and some type of trade. Oh, damn. I swear to God, too, I have the worst attention span with watching these games. It's so bad. Like, I don't remember that at all. I'll just be looking down on my phone. Have to take the dog out or something. I miss so much.
Crosby with a quick shot, answered by Elliott. In flight, stick handles to the top. Crosby, Evgeny Malkin skates the stick. Sidney Crosby with Russell's luck goes to Gensel, a shot, and a save made by Elliott. Off of traffic, out come the Flyers, now Lawton. Head Manning, Roffle shoots, denied by Jari.
How does this happen on our power plays? How?
Open up the puck, CC, Sam Lafferty will drive his way down the wing. Lafferty, good pass right in front, Malkin, a chance!
Yeah, that was a great save. That was a great save. I don't know how much that was the goalie, or Malkin just shot that right into his glove. It was a good save.
He was putting the wall up, the fortress on the blue line. Flyers with control. Wrist shot, score. Couturier.
This one was utter bullshit, man.
Claude Giroux.
The shot wasn't even on target. He was going to miss.
Flyers have tied the game up at three.
Hits the dude right in front of the net and goes in. They were saying Jari kind of screwed up here, though, too. Like, there was a lack of communication.
And there's the shot by Giroux.
Still, that was a terrible shot. Just hits off the Flyer. Look at this.
And it goes off Lawton, didn't it? He went off Lawton. I think
sometimes that's all you need, though.
Here's another look at it. Konechny, the shot. And it looked like it might have.
There was a game added there, that Saturday afternoon game. So, well, the 7 o'clock pregame show on Sunday night. Flyers again trying to get the puck to the front. It's loose. Maybe a chance. And it's tucked home.
This was atrocious. This was atrocious.
Claude Giroux. Four consecutive goals. Giroux with his second.
How many? I don't know. Should we put any of those goals on Jari?
The
first one was an amazing shot. I don't know if Marino was playing the best defense. Then everything else was just like shitty defense in front of the net. And then the third one was an unlucky break. So I don't know. Maybe you could put one of those on Jari or something. But damn, dude. Like, you should have won this game 3-0 in the first period. It's like 5 minutes into the game. Maybe that's what kind of screwed him, though. They maybe started letting up after that.
To the clock, and I'm a little bit surprised. I thought it was more than 3.8.
They drop it, puck in the feet of
and this was a pretty decent chance. At least they got a shot on. Dude, not looking good. Not looking good. Penguins needed this win, especially in regulation. Even if this would have went to OT, it's not good given these other team points. We were talking about this on the podcast, but dude, to get a loss like that, that sucks. So they're going to have the best of three match on Saturday. So looking forward to tuning in there. Hope you guys enjoyed. Stay tuned for Derek Watt fullback gameplay tomorrow. I don't know if I'm going to live stream it. I may live stream it and then maybe post one of the games or two on YouTube. So stay tuned for that. Stay chilling and peace.